Hello designers and welcome to Design Shots, your 2 to 3 minute quick tips, tricks and hacks to get the most out of your WordPress design experience. In this video, I want to show you how to duplicate Elementor pages and also Elementor templates. Well, here's a page, sample page that I designed with Elementor. And this is the page, as you can see, and there are many elements that I've designed with Elementor. Now I want to duplicate this page. All you need to do is to click on plugins, click on add new and search for duplicate post. It's this one by Enrico Battocci. Just click on install now. It has over a million installs, so it's quite a good plugin. Click on activate. So once you do that, head over to that plugin settings. It's duplicate post. Click on settings and click on permissions and select my templates. And as you all know, Elementor templates are basically custom post types. They are just like your pages, posts or any other custom post type that you design with some custom post type plugins. Well, if you have a custom post type like movies or reviews, you can select them and you can also choose to duplicate them with this plugin. So for this tutorial, I'll just click on my templates. I want to duplicate pages and also posts. So I'll select them and click on save changes. Once you do that, just view all your pages. And when you hover over a page, you can see there's a new clone option. So when you click on clone, it will simply duplicate it. And let me click on clone. And you can see it just made a copy of that and it's a draft. So I need to edit this. And if I click on new draft, it will duplicate it and also open it for editing. So let me edit this with Elementor. Let me see how my actual duplicated post look like. So this is my original page and this is my duplicated page. There you have it. It's duplicated. And you can also do the same thing with your Elementor designs or your Elementor templates. Head over to my templates. And you can see there's a new clone option. So you can clone any of the designs. You can clone your headers, footers, your homepage designs, or any other template that you design with Elementor. So if you have a sidebar and if you want to work on multiple versions of it, or if you want a backup of that particular design, you can just click on clone and that particular template is cloned. You can also choose variety of templates and clone here from the bulk option. So you can choose like 3 to 4 templates and click on bulk actions and clone and click on apply. So all those templates will be duplicated. So there you have it. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you like, comment and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on some amazing new updates. And in the next few videos, we're going to design the whole website using a single universal template. So stay tuned for all that exciting stuff. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.